Drag Race Star Courtney Umails Incredible Vax Bork. RuPaul's Drag Race Star Courtney Act as Unveiled Her Incredible Vax Bork Figure at Madame Tussauds Sydney. Courtney was runner up on the sixth season of Drag Race, and has since gone on to become one of the show's most successful contestants. The Celebrity Big Brother winner now has her very own Vax Bork that fans can see in the Wax Museum's Pride Zone, and the resemblance is uncanny. Courtney revealed the figure to her Instagram followers in a video, showing off all the realistic details. Related, RuPaul's Drag Race star Amethyst shares backup snatch game options. This includes her own lace front big and false eyelashes, as well as a faithful recreation of her bebé toes and the scar on her leg from a skiing accident. Courtney captioned the post, "A personal tour of my body parts. My wax figure launched today at Tussauds Sydney in the Pride Zone. Come on down and get a selfie with my mal Santa." Several Drag Race stars shared their excitement in the comments section, including season 10 winner Aquaria, who wrote, "Honestly so good. Gaghead at all the accuracies and details." While Courtney season 6 co-star Trinity Cabonet commented, "So iconic, so inspiring. Punto congrats." Comillas related, The Vivienne reveals dancing on is injuria keynote Drag Race News. Season 15 is officially underway. However, MTV chicas received some backlash from fans for cutting down the runtime of this season's episodes from 1 hour and 20 minutes to 40 minutes. In a recent interview with Digital Spy, season 14 star Kerry Colby shared her own thoughts on the big change, and they were surprisingly positive. "It's a different journey," comillas she explained. "When you watched our season, it was very different in terms of punto it was more like a reality television show than a competition at times. I think that was partially because no one went home for so long. With this one, it's like all the drama, all of everything, all at once. It was like a firework grand finale. Every episode so far." Comillas RuPaul's Drag Race USA airs on MTV Chica in the USA and Raw Presents Plus in the UK. Interested in talking about all things Drag Race? Visit our dedicated subforum.